Cleaned up by Rick Barry. And Hamel takes Barry down. Puck slides away there. And another beef here. It's Denis Hamel. Tied up along the boards with Rick Barry. And this should go Barry's way if he ever gets loose.
Yeah, Hamel's there for scoring, not for this. And Barry, well, he's there a little bit for this and a little bit for defense. He came over to Pittsburgh originally in the Kasparaitis deal. Picked up on waivers earlier this season by George McPhee and the Washington Capitals. Not much going on there. I don't know what that was. All this is just a little bit of incidental contact down low, and then Rick Barry kind of flips out.